Sit straight. Back, neck, and head in one straight line. Relaxed body, but steady posture. Sit with a pleasant mind, a cheerful mind. Pray to Bhagwan that for this duration of meditation, may I keep all my anxieties and worries away. I am a seeker of truth. I am a seeker of self-abidance. This quest inspires me. This quest, along with God's grace, has brought me on the spiritual path. The final sadhana in self-abidance is meditation. Thinking about Atmanishta, thinking about self-abidance, brings delight in the sadhaka. Breathe in deep, long, deep inhale. And long, rhythmic exhale. The breath that we take is one sign of God's grace. As you breathe in, feel as though Bhagwan's grace is nourishing this body. And as you exhale, think as though all shortcomings are removed through the exhale. Pay keen attention to the breath and make sure it is long and deep. You can do three more rounds of deep breathing, three cycles of inhale and exhale, and then breathe normally. Vedanta has told us that there is one seer who is unaffected by the seen. And this seer is of the nature of Ananda. Abiding in this seer and having dispassion, detachment towards the seen is the first step in meditation. Thoughts are the seen. The witness of thoughts is Sakshi. Become aware of thoughts. And intensely become aware that I am the seer different from thoughts. One nature of mind is, it doesn't like observation. If you start observing the mind starts dissolving. Thoughts become fewer. Seer of thought Sakshi alone should remain. quieten down the thoughts in a way that Sakshi, which was illumining thoughts, gradually moves on to illumine silence. Don't judge any thought. Don't follow any thought. If a thought comes about some object, some person, some situation, ask your mind, "O mind, what do you want?" "I am a seeker of truth and I am seeking self-abidance. Nothing is more important than this goal. The truth that I am seeking is adreshyam. It never becomes known, never becomes an object of sense organs. Quieten all thoughts about sense objects. Quieten the thoughts about the world. And pay attention to that which never becomes an object. The illuminator of silence. That Sakshi I am. Hold on to this one thought that Sakshi is adreshyam, that which never becomes an object of sense organ, and try to continue this thought. In and through all my transactions, one should never lose sight of this inner self. In the midst of drishya, I should not lose sight of drashta. This drashta is the most sacred, the essential nature of Bhagavan. Drashta is Rama, drashta is Shiva, drashta is Krishna. Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.